You may have seen an animation like this going around social media with the title, Visualization That Pi is Irrational. When it came across my feed, I thought, that would be fun to animate in Desmos. And it was, you're watching the result. But then I realized that this animation is showing us something even more interesting about pi than just the fact that it's irrational. So I thought I'd make a quick video about it. As you've probably figured out, this pattern is created by tracking the sum of two rotating vectors, one of which is rotating pi times faster than the other. And the fact that pi is irrational means that the line will never meet up with its starting position and repeat the pattern. If it did, then both vectors would have undergone a whole number of rotations at that moment, and that can only happen if the ratio between the rotation rates is rational. What's more interesting, though, is how close the pattern does come to repeating. In the two places where the animation zooms in for a closer look, you can see that it just barely misses connecting with the starting point. So, this is really a visualization of the fact that pi can be very closely approximated by ratios of small integers. Let's add rotation counters to the animation and see where we are when the pattern almost repeats. Our first close call, 22 and 7. And this means that 22 over 7 is a pretty good approximation of pi. In fact, it's off by only 0.004%. which is remarkably close for a ratio with such a small denominator. The next time it comes close to repeating, it's even more unexpectedly close. 355 over 113 approximates pi to a remarkable 6 decimal places, a mere 0.000008%. It's so close to pi that we have to zoom in by a factor of 750 just to see the difference. We can, of course, use any other number, rational or irrational, as the ratio between the two rates of rotation to generate different patterns. For a little contrast, let's look at the pattern generated by the irrational number that's hardest to approximate with ratios of small integers. As some of you may know, that would be 1 plus the square root of 5 over 2, the golden ratio, commonly represented by the Greek letter phi. So we could call this animation Visualization That Phi Is Irrational and Cannot Be Closely Approximated with Ratios of Relatively Small Integers. Notice that unlike pi, each time it comes close to meeting up with the starting point, the ratio by which it comes closer compared to the previous close pass is very nearly the same each time. And in fact, on each pass, that ratio is getting closer and closer to the golden ratio itself. How cool is that?